have a new starter, Fairfield in the pod. And Charlotte East, they're over the first two fences. And we have a provisional score for the Jolly Miller and Abigail Clark. They finish in a time of 5 minutes 10. So they are on their dressage score of 25.5 in section A.
Time penalties, so 3 seconds off the pace there, Borick, gives you 38.7. That's section A.